Father Dr. Dominic Samuel S.J., respected Vice Principals, Dr. Arun Chandro, Member Secretary Academic Council, Dr. Partha Bhupin Ghosh, Coordinator IQAC, a very good morning. Today is a very significant day for all Indians, Rashtriya Ekta Divas, National Unity Day. We are going to observe and celebrate the birthday of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, the great Iron Man of India, a great freedom fighter and a great politician. Vallabhbhai Jaurabhai Patel was born on 31st of October 1875 and left this world on 15th December 1950. He was a barrister by profession, a leader of the Indian National Congress. He wanted to set up an integrated, united and independent India. He was the first Deputy Prime Minister of India and acted as Home Minister during the political integration of India and also Indo-Pakistan War of 1947. As the first Home Minister and Deputy Prime Minister, Sardar Patel, as he is popularly called, organized relief efforts for refugees fleeing to Punjab and Delhi from Pakistan to restore peace. He wanted to integrate the British colonial provinces, and a good number of princely states had been released from British suzerainty by the Indian Independence Act of 1947. He is also remarkable as the patron saint of India's civil servants, as he established the modern All India Service System. The Statue of Unity was dedicated to him on 31st of October 2018. It is the world's tallest statue. So today we pay our respect to this great statesman and Indian independence activist. I request our respected Father Principal, Dr. Dominic Savio S.J., to share his thoughts about this great man.
I solemnly pledge.
That I dedicate myself to preserve the unity, integrity,
and security of the nation,
and also strive hard
to spread this message
among my fellow countrymen.
I take this pledge in the spirit of unification
of my country,
which was made possible
by the vision and actions of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel.
I also solemnly resolve to make my own contribution to ensure internal security of my country.